about the boys, you know, don't talk about it. They play very well, they're trying very hard. Maybe a little bit attacking third, we can do better. I can finish off before the game. My heart was a little beating very high because it was a little bit 2-1 and comfortable. We have many chances, you know, then shaking a little bit, you know, end of the game. But we can finish off. We have a lot of chance, but it was a little bit, it's not really deadly in 18-yard box.
Yeah, a lot of shots.
First half, we didn't play as well as we did in the League Cup. We weren't as tight defensively, so we sorted that one out. Going forward, we had some good chances. Hafiz had some good one or two shots. We had some good movements up front. Defensively, we got what we deserved in the first half. You know, and they, I think, deservedly went 1-0 up. So second half, we looked tighter. We were more aggressive. You know, a little bit more like in the League Cup. And then we had a few chances again. Scored the equalizer, and then we got a stupid goal. And then you chase the goal. In the end of the day, we still had chances. I mean, Fuad had one, Alif's free kick. They are good chances in the end of the day.